Lee Bridger. Says on my pad here, criminal use of explosives, assault, attempted armed robbery, arson, attempted armed robbery. Did you try and rob the same bank 3 times?
No.
Oh, yes, you did. Because you're Billy Bridger. You are the son of big, bad, horrible Arthur Bridger. I'm Arthur fucking Bridger. Give me the fucking money. Now, that's your dad, isn't it? So how comes he didn't get sent down with you then?
Started all them troubles on your own.
Oh, yeah. I've got a little deal for you. I'm putting together a unit. You're gonna fucking love it. It's right up your street, your sort of thing. And it's gotta be better than being in there.
I'll be fine.
What sort of unit?
Tell me, Bridger. Do you like the seaside?
Do you like the fucking seaside?
Teams of two, move!
I'm sick! I'm chugging me guts up over here!
Oh.
And you're just strolling off!
Oh, Bridger, liven yourself up, come on. There's a lovely little ice cream shop down there and I'm treating you to a cornet.
Give me a sec, will ya? I can barely move without spilling over.
What do you want me to do? Tuck you in and get you your teddy? Now come on, get moving. Explosives on
you. Yeah, and I've improved them with my own special recipe.
Oh, I see. You two, you know what to do.
Careful with this one, Mason.
Get your leg over and pull yourself up. That's a Stuka incoming.
Damn, the planes are meant to blow up.
Yeah, that's them all right. Watch your head here. Last thing I need is you bleeding all over the place.
Have you been here before? Do you know where we're going?
Oh, yeah, I come here all the time. I bring the missus along sometimes.
So that's a no, then, is it? You don't know where we're going.
Listen, this job requires a certain amount of think on your feet. Do you understand?
Right. Yeah. Great.
Come on, we have to move. Right then. Now get on them binoculars and tell me what you see.
Got some jerrys over here. See some barrels over there.
You know I wouldn't try using them for cover. You never know what's inside.
Looks like lots of rubbish. Maybe an alarm.
Yeah, probably a radio too. Now it's gonna be best to watch out for both because we don't need more enemies showing up.
Maybe an airstrip off in the distance.
The hangar there is most likely secured. So once you're down there, pull your finger out your ass and find a way inside.
Are you sure about these bombs of yours?
These safe pack of specials? They'll blow this place to pieces, mate, don't you worry. What if I get caught though? You're just gonna piss off and leave me, eh? Get all the glory yourself.
Glory? There ain't no fucking glory, son. Now listen to me, carefully. I'm gonna put my bombs on those planes over there. And you are going to put yours on them now.
Yeah, right.
Do not get caught. I'll be waiting for you at the meeting point.
I'm on it.
No time to waste, son. Down you go.
Whoa. Easy. You horrible bastard, Mason. Fuck this for a game of soldiers.
Definitely. Deckung hat, ist doch weg. Danach, der Ausrüstung war nur noch Asche. Ich habe hier meine Jacke damit.
Der Liebe ist wie Champagner, die Ehe wie Kopfschmerzen und die Scheidung wie Aspirin.
Der ist witzig, Kumpel. Ich will darüber nicht nachdenken.
Jimmy needs to be more careful. You never know who he's about. That's what we're looking for. That ought to do it. Now I just got to find where Mason's hiding himself.
almost killed me.
Yeah, that's because my bombs went off. What about yours?
Mine are gonna go up any second. Watch this.
Jesus Christ, Bridget, did you plant your bombs or not?
Wait for it.
I'm telling you now, these special explosives of yours, they better be really fucking special.
Wait for it.
Bridget.
Any second now.
Oh, sweet Jesus. Sweet Jesus.
Here we are, at Fritz's shitter, and I ask you to do one thing.
One fucking thing that you tell me that you're a big expert.
Can I just say
it? No, you can't. What the fucking hell was that?
I've occasionally had teething problems.
Teething problems? Don't make me fucking laugh. I could have done that with a fucking light breeze, a speck of rain, or a tiny teeny bird perched on that wing would have done more damage.
Do ya? Thanks, yeah, you're welcome.
You're a fucking disaster.
Me? You're the one who's gonna go himself shot full of holes, ain't ya?
Yeah, because of you tit.
Listen, I was sitting pretty in prison, mate. I was not bothering nobody and not getting shot at till you come along. This is your fucking fault.
Listen to me! You took the fucking deal. You wanna start paying it off your end? Then you need to fucking liven yourself up, boy. Do you understand me?
Halt! Miss Idea!
You're gonna have to do this next one on your own, all right? Just like you did all those banks, remember?
Yeah. Yeah. I'll get it done, no bother. You all right?
Yeah, of course I am. Listen, take this. This goes bang on everything.
Right. I'll get down there, finish it up. Get you some help. I'm holding you to that deal.
Yeah, just do the job and we'll see. I'm gonna have a little kip. in this shithole. Don't stand there staring at me. Move. Go.
Better get a move on then. Need to make sure none of the supplies here get put to use. Might have what old Mason needs in there. Need to shut down those radar stations.
Jung und hübsch sitzt mit einem dicken alten Mann am Tisch, der ihre Hand tätschelt. Der Kellner nimmt ihre Bestellung auf und sagt: Wie wäre es mit Schweinebauch, gnädige Frau? Darauf sie: Nein, danke, ich hab schon einen. Der verdammte Hauptmann ließ uns nicht mal zum Essen anhalten. Und wir hatten auch nur den Zwieback, den wir selbst mitgebracht hatten. Ich verteilte etwas davon aus unserem Laster. Wie meine Mutter, wenn sie beim Picknick Schnittchen verteilte. Ach Gott, ich sie vermisse. Gott steh uns allen.
To knock out all the supplies here.
Hauptmann?
Ja, der ist immer mies gelaunt.
Ich habe die beste Frau der Welt, sagt der gepeinigte Ehemann. Sie schlägt mich immer mit dem weichen Ende des Besens.
Ich schmeiß mich weg.
Mal was Neues einfallen.
Ich glaube, ich habe was gesehen.
Safe Cracker Special, courtesy of Billy Bridger.
No, no, no.
Schnappen die Kerle! Gib mir nur mit der Basis!
Good luck with your bombing runs now, Jerry.
Thank you. Sagen Sie, Gefreiter, sind Sie hergekommen, um zu sterben? Der Gefreite sieht den General an und sagt, nein, mir wurde gesagt, ich würde hier etwas erben. Die Bomben fielen und Gustav